Meanwhile, the Department of Agriculture, Bureau of Fisheries, and the Aquatic Resources, or DABFAR, is working closely with the Department of Foreign Affairs, or the DFA, to file new diplomatic protests against the continuous presence and activities of foreign vessels in the West Philippine Sea. Take a look. Now, in a statement, the DABFAR has expressed serious concern over the continuous presence of foreign vessels conducting fishing operations in the West Philippine Sea. It said that Chinese maritime militia vessels had been monitored in big numbers in the WPS, among other concerns. Now, these foreign vessels have no clearance from the Philippine government or any existing fisheries cooperation agreements with the country that allow them to conduct any fishing operations, according to the agency, adding that their fishing activities, therefore, are considered illegal, unreported, and unregulated, or IUU, fishing within the Philippine territorial waters and exclusive economic zone. Following the directive of the NTF-WPS, the DABFAR maintains the deployment of its law enforcement vessels in the West Philippine Sea. Now, with the recent signing of a Memorandum of Understanding, or MOU, between DABFAR and the Philippine National Police Maritime Group, the conduct of joint seaborne patrol in the Philippine Seas, including the WPS, will be further intensified with members of the latter to serve as ship riders on DABFAR vessels. On September 30, Department of Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Locsin Jr. shared on his Twitter account that the DFA will be filing three new diplomatic protests against China over a series of unlawful actions taken by Beijing in the West Philippine Sea. Locsin also said he wanted separate protests filed on China's radio challenges issued against Philippine maritime patrols, the unlawful restriction of Filipino fishermen from fishing in Bajo de Masinloc or Scarborough Shoal, and the continued presence of Chinese ships in the vicinity of Iroquois Reef, some 125 nautical miles off the coast of Palawan.